Claudia was not included with Pablo.
You playing? Or are you in game?
I'm just sitting at the title screen right now.
Okay, because it won't let me join you.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm sitting at the title screen. Searching for new content. Guess I should have checked that. There we go. Join this asshole's game. There we go.
Oh, you joined me.
Yep, yep.
It was your game, retard.
I don't remember what character I am. What the hell am I?
You are...
Romancer, that's right.
That's it.
Or a mechromancer. That's what it is.
Yeah, and you got the little mech machine. Wait, hoist claptrap?
Yeah, what do we have to
hold
do?
Hold on. We gotta go way over there.
Alrighty. One second. And then I got you.
Alright, don't follow me. I'm going.
Alright, let's do it. Which way are we fucking going?
Dragon, babe!
Oh, whoops. I just called out my special.
Dumbass.
There's a Pablo. How do you run in this game again? I'm getting all the XP you're getting.
You can't kill me! I'm already dead inside!
Pablo is playing blood. Alright, what was I doing?
that's what I was doing.
There we go. Turn the volume down on my phone. We fought this before already.
Oh, I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Got your back, buddy.
And you gotta remember, at any time, and they will respawn. Money will respawn. Ammo will respawn. Even main boss guys will respawn. So when we go down here, we could be fighting Boom Boom again.
Probably.
I'm gonna be dead in a second.
Okay.
Got the other bro. I
got the other boom. Well, I am doing no damage to him, so. Oh, this asshole?
There it is.
Shot him in the face. Hey, there's a mannequin.
What?
You're like, oh no, you guys, you start broadcasting without me. I was gonna play some.
I never said that.
You've said that like 3 or 4 times.
You've
in the last week.
On it.
No, I did not. I did not
in the last week. No, it's not that bad. But.
Hey, you're making me off some kind of retard, even though I am, but still, regardless.
Like, I have it on audio here. Here, let me bring it up.
Dude, guys, enough pain! I fucking hated you guys! You didn't tell me anything! You didn't hit me up! Whatever!
Fuck!
You guys are assholes!
Yeah, see how you guys fall. Alright, good, I already got my level 10.
I regret everything in the
again.
World!
What's up, Fico? How you doing, man?
Oh yeah, that part.
Yeah, we were bored and decided to play some Borderlands. 4's coming out Friday, though.
We're done with Gears 3, so we don't gotta worry about that shit anymore.
Yeah, that's all done. And you ain't gonna hear about him no more. Anyway, how the hell you get out of here? Yeah. Luckily, I can jump 10 feet in the air just like standing still. Gotta love those kind of things.
Ah, you lucky son of a bitches.
Down here. What is this thing? Just like frozen assholes. Where can I sell shit again?
Oh, that's any of the machines.
It's good that you're doing good, buddy. Didn't you say you were like stuck in a hurricane or some shit?
Turd.
Yeah, speaking of which, I might have to run down to the shore and watch my parents' house because of that damn hurricane.
Your grandparents?
Grandparents' house, yeah.
Yeah! What are you gonna watch it do? Float away in the bay if it's really bad?
No, it's supposed to hit over our area, like, towards Sunday-ish, give or take.
Yeah, no, I'm just thinking, like, you're, like, watching it, but, like, what realistically would you do if a hurricane just, like...
No, I'm not really watching the house. I'm going down to help board up and save any valuables if something were to happen.
I gotcha. Alright, that's a little more clarifying.
Yeah, I gotta board up the windows, move all the shit up out of the first floor, so if it were to flood, only the house would be destroyed, not the valuables and whatever.
Shit, you guys are all the way over there. Still back at the village, like, picking up shit.
Told you to follow me.
Fuck, do I get in this game?
When do I ever follow you? That's like never a good idea.
Yeah. Ah.
Except right now, that probably would have been a good idea. I'm like completely full on everything. I'm finding ammo, I'm finding guns.
Maybe I should have let you kill me.
Yeah, there's another hurricane coming. Pablo's grandparents live down the Jersey Shore, so he has to go down there this weekend.
Well, it's too soon to say. It still could go out to sea.
Possibly.
As of right now, it's most likely I'm headed down. So I might have to delay the gears for whatever. And if
I'm
going to
be fucking doing it.
Down. Well, you, I know, that's fine. You and Pat can play,
multiplayer, I guess.
I just wish it was, four player.
Yeah, no. I don't know why they did away with it. Alright, how do I... There we go, there's a map.
Alright. Weapons.
Is it marked as machines on the map, or is it just kind of like you find them when you see them?
What's marked on the map?
Machines where I could sell shit.
Yeah, they're marked on the map.
Yeah, well, fuck.
And I'm loading up very shortly.
Hey,
bam, pow right in the kisser.
Can we come out here and do this shit already?
Pow right in the kisser.
This one of them? No. Does it look like a vending machine?
Yes.
Yes.
All right. This asshole. Fuck you guys. Deal with that. Deal with my mech. I was just gonna come over to say hi. See what you guys were up to. But nah, you had to fucking attack me.
You guys are gonna come play, finally?
Play what? What are we doing? It's like some
it
kind of.
It spawned me like way back at the beginning.
I know.
I just been trying to catch up.
I just been dicking around. A locker. All sorts of shit in here I can't pick up. There's money. Health.
Don't die. Oh, Brian's catching up.
Yeah,
Pat's here.
Yeah, I'm here. Both here. No? Okay. Is there a vending machine around? Because I need to unload some shit.
There's one right up ahead. That's what I'm working my way to.
Hey, you came this way. Nah. Yeah, that is kind of funny, I guess. Fico was just commenting that it was funny watching someone play Borderlands when they have no idea what they're doing. Yep, that is definitely me.
Where the hell is it? It's right... Oh, Jesus Christ. I see the little S symbol. Where are you hiding at?
Where do you see that? I don't even see that.
Oh, that one's way above, Paul. That one's not here. We have to move
Oh, that
up
hit me last time. Oh, that got me last time. When I first started playing this game. Doi.
Yeah.
Alright.
But there's one up here once we pass through these little shanties up here.
Hey, you badasses, relax. I'm gonna sit here and sell some shit.
Well, there's gonna be dudes coming out anyway, dude, so you might not want to fucking sell shit.
Oh,
right?
No, I already sold it all.
Oh, alright, good. Yes.
You fucker.
What do you do? I sell real quick. Fucking shoot, man.
Stop
you guys take
reloading,
care of
game. We are.
Almost dead. Fix that.
I have no idea what I'm doing. There we go.
Yeah, well.
How do I tell which guns I'm actually using? Oh, right down here where it says equipped. That makes sense.
Pow, right in the kisser.
Some dude's head. I don't know what any of these do. Just selling it all.
Oh, I don't know what anything does over here.
I mean, you can tell what weapons suck and what weapons don't.
I'll figure it out. I'm enjoying the game. Just, you know, I don't know anything about it.
What the hell? You guys are shooting at?
Oh, there's one. Hey. Power in the kisser. Power in the kisser.
I just walked on the other dude's head.
Where's the other asshole? Really?
I enjoyed that.
I'm not ready for you.
Critical kill.
The shit that Zero says is ridiculous when he gets killed.
He's like, a critical kill bathes me in the blood of my enemies, blah 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 blah. Like he speaks in haiku and it's weird. I mean, it's awesome,
shit.
But it's weird.
Wrong button.
Stereotypical silent badass.
Where are you? You're a shotgun? Parrot. Alrighty, that's a sell.
I don't even know if this sniper's any good. It does 220 damage when I get a crit.
Yeah, but
that's
what's the accuracy? What's the speed? All that BS.
No idea. Alright, Fico, take it easy, man. His phone's about to die.
Uh-oh, the hurricane. Taking his phone.
Oh, no.
Not the phone.
All right. Alright, I'm going back over here. You guys have fun. I gotta go pee-pee.
Isn't there stuff back here anyway? No, guess not. What's that thing out there? It has a turret on it. A sub? Is there just a sub, like, way out in the water? Oh, it's the... What? How did you end up dying, Pablo? Where'd you go? Whoa, did he, like, jump in the water? I don't know. What? Did he fall off the fucking cliff? I guess. He's, like, moving forward. He's gonna fucking die. Dumbass. He probably put his controller maybe down and he got it stuck on the stick.
Yeah, maybe he didn't realize he put it down with the stick. I mean, I'm right behind you.
Ah, what a douchebag. That's hilarious.
Yeah,
anyway,
there he goes.
Poof. Where to put him? Although now I can't get back up here. If I crouch jump, maybe. Nope.
Run and then jump. Paul, you there keep dying. Why are you dying?
Did you put your controller like down? You got stuck on the stick? Because you just ran out into the ocean.
Yeah, you put it upside
down. That's exactly
down.
What happened.
I was like, did you put it upside down?
Yes, I did. I didn't realize it.
You just died twice.
That was awesome.
That's I watched you run off a cliff.
I come back and I'm like, aw, oh, what the fuck?
What the shit?
Oh well, they put me all the way back here. Yeah, there's an update on the hurricane. They think it's gonna end up going out to sea.
Oh, that's good.
Like, it's probably gonna get hit close to Florida, maybe then go out. I don't know, that's what they're calling for now.
Ow.
From what my grandfather told me.
Ow, dick.
Right. Fucker.
Dollar bills, y'all.
That's good.
Yeah, that would be advantageous.
Ideal. Hey, there's crap chat.
Some shotgun shells. Wait, which one's crouch? B. Okay. Too slow, bastard. No, you got the ammo.
I did.
Well, I'm up here, so fuck you.
I'm up even higher.
No. Fuck you.
I have 3 unspent skill points. Well, much like Doom, I'm just gonna roll through the game without using any skill points.
Dumbass.
I do that in quite a few games, actually.
Yeah, like,
because
Doom,
then you get
like,
to spend them all at once. You forget about it, then you get to spend them all at once, and you're like, oh shit, I'm badass now.
And you like, you were already killing shit before.
Exactly, you weren't, I'm usually not doing too bad otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I really shouldn't play that game.
Yeah, you should. Yeah, you gotta give it a chance, because it's definitely up your alley. You would like it. I mean, it's basically the original Doom with updated graphics and levels.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it looked like when I played. Well, I played like the first 2 levels, I think, or 3.
Yeah, it was actually pretty decent. I enjoyed every bit of it.
Yeah.
I'll play it again someday. Definitely worth it. Try to do it on ultra violence.
Yeah, good luck on that.
Yeah, no. It's like the difference is just ridiculous.
But Paul didn't want to believe us.
No,
come
that's.
On.
You were like, I got this.
I got it.
That shit is ridiculous. I'm not saying it could be. It's gonna take quite a bit of attrition and getting angry at the game.
A lot of the dudes that end up doing it, they just run by shit and like skip trying to.
That helps. Yeah. Like skip, if you can run through a battle scene.
Don't get bogged down in a firefight.
A lot of the enemies. What's the difference exactly?
Oh no! Fuck me.
What'd you do?
I just fell all the way down. I just fell all the way down to the beginning. But I didn't die though.
There's tons of fucking ammo.
Well, it probably would have been better if you died.
But it's...
No, it probably would take me to the beginning again.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
It's always for guns that I don't have. I don't have a shotgun. Got this
Hyperion.
All right,
once you get to Sanctuary, I'll buy a couple purple guns for you. At least help you out.
I'm fine, dude. I could roll through this whole thing with the sniper. I'm fine.
Yeah, alright. you're adorable, Brian.
Here, wait.
Let's see, I got a gearbox calipine, 44 damage, 95 accuracy, 0.8 fire rate, 5 reload speed, 6 magazine clip. If I could just get a bigger magazine on this, I'd be fine.
Do you have a shotgun? Is that what you were looking for?
Yeah, I don't need one. But
oh, here, hold on.
I was just seeing.
Here, come here. Can you use that?
Sure, why not? Let's see.
It's a shotgun to add to your repertoire.
Oh, okay. I gotta equip it, though. I don't have any weapon slots open.
No, don't just kill him!
Oh, shut up. There's one behind you if you want to turn around.
But
it's too late because I already revived you.
Nope, that's not what I wanted to do.
Ooh, wow.
Getting used to.
Wrong button again.
Exactly.
Yeah, so I got the shoddy now.
I have one that fires balls of lava. Ready, check this shit out. This is my shotgun.
Where?
Ready, see it?
Ah, nice. It's like, what the fuck was that gun called?
Yeah, and that was the reload.
The BFG?
The flat
tournament.
Cannon.
Yeah, the flat cannon, that's it. I used to love that thing.
Hell yeah. That was one of my favorite
Fling
guns.
Fling a molten ball of flak
yep,
at
if
people.
If you were on point with that, it was an insta-kill.
You could just, exactly. And then, forget what the secondary fire was.
Alright, we got a boss battle.
Well, no, the secondary fire was the glob. The primary
the first
fire
was like
was,
a shotgun type
was
deal.
Little, yeah, exactly. A blast
like little
of,
flat
like,
pellets.
Of metal. Yep. Yeah, we gotta fight Captain, what, Flynn or whatever the hell his damn name
Something
is.
Like that, the fire person thing I'm about.
Yeah.
The shock and the shock rifle was always fun. Oh. Ammo, sure.
Yeah.
I'm full.
Does your weapon upgrades transfer over? Like your ammo? Like how much ammo you can hold transfer over? No.
What do you mean transfer
so.
Over?
No. I'm talking about how much ammo you hold. I don't think it does.
No, you mean between characters? No.
Yeah.
I am full
you
on
can,
everything.
Like trade items and weapons, but that's it.
Go ahead, Pat. Go ahead, Brian. Go down there.
Yeah.
You gotta trigger it. Your game.
Shit, my game. It's your game.
Come on out, Flynn.
Ah, dumbass.
Your claptrap unit has returned.
It's a new torture dolls, boys.
Let's turn up the heat.
I'm so sorry, Captain Fletcher! Please, don't burn me again!
Alright. Let's kill this motherfucker.
Come on, bring him out so I can see him.
Giant grills of flame there. just to be safe. What? Anybody remember what the critical is on his ass? It's like in his mask, right?
Oh, I don't recall. Let me go. Yeah, it's his mask.
Are you sure let you go? Because you're fighting him.
Oh, I didn't want you guys to die, but yeah, you can get me.
Oh, I'm good. Don't worry. I can handle this shit.
Whoopsie. Standing over fire.
You shouldn't stand on the flaming grates, Brian, just to let you know.
That's probably a good idea, and I will take that
just,
under advisement.
Just warning you. You got him, Paul. You're
awesome. Yeah, I got him.
Here, get with that.
Come on, was I in the guy? Wasn't in the crate, was I?
Dude, I just killed his ass. Come on, man. Hurry up, dude. Hurry up.
No way I killed him.
I shot him point blank in his gut. The motherfucker didn't die.
Pretty good. Come on.
Oh, you fucking killed though. Oh, someone killed him. I need help.
Do not panic. I owe you.
De nada.
Alright, now we just gotta get to my ship.
Say so, bro.
Anything good in there?
No.
Nope. Just ammo.
Well, no, there were two guns in there, but it was two crappy
is.
Shotguns
Leave
that were white.
They are. I don't keep. I just keep white. I keep white, and then automatically sell it.
Yeah. That's exactly what I mean, I grabbed them, but yeah, someone can have one if they want, but I'm just selling them.
No.
No. They're just taking up space in my backpack right now.
And now, to set sail, let us set sail!
Got a Chieve, Dragon Slayer.
Liking my options.
What did you just say, Brian?
Liking my options, I guess.
No. Your character's like, oh, I just want you all. I was like, okay.
Is that what she said? Because I heard her say, I'm liking my options on my screen.
In my game, she said something like, Death Trap wants an upgrade. He gets an upgrade.
Yeah, she's a little crazy.
Look at that, I got an orange handgun.
What does this do? Killing an enemy? while combat, blah, 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 blah. You doing okay there, buddy? Maybe. You're looking like you're spazzing out a little bit. She does look like your kind of chick, though.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's take the anarchy. That's all I can buy right now. Alright, what the hell are we doing?
Stuff.
With things? For people?
Yeah, you know, that stuff.
You'd be like, ye gods.
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll stay here and give them time to get...
Sanctuary's off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see you!
Awesome. Why don't you boys run on back to your...
That's
camp.
A badass boy, Mong. Oh, there's a badass gun right here.
Hey, yeah, crit in the first! Here we go.
Yeah, this handgun is awesome. It's electrifying.
This machine will construct a vehicle for you.
Speedy shield. Recharge rate 140. Hey. You trying to hack my catch ride?
I'm cool, bro. Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to...
Yeah, because vault hunters are so sensitive to language.
I apologize.
She's like, oh, sorry.
Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catch-a-ride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Alright, what are we doing?
Killing things.
We're getting one of these guys. Do what now?
Killing dudes? That's what we're doing?
It's basically all, yeah. It's always, I mean, it's never hard to figure out what you're doing. You're just killing stuff.
Ow.
Collecting loot.
Oh, you fucking dildo.
That's not bad.
Come on, fuckers. Get closer so I can shoot you. There it is.
Just throw a grenade from all the way over there. Give him props for that. That's a hell of a throw.
Yeah, they can hit you
from
a good long distance away.
I think I'm gonna need help on this one, gentlemen.
Uh-oh. Where are you at?
Are you quitting?
No. Hold on now. No, wait. I'm okay.
There you go. You got one. You're doing, psycho.
We're supposed to pick up something, weren't we?
This is the thing we're supposed to pick up.
Just attach the adapter onto the catcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Hold on now, Angel. First we got to clear the area out.
I only vaguely listen to the hot AI chick.
Well, she's a very important to the storyline, so listen to her.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah. They usually are.
She's a pivotal. I'm at pivotal.
There's a story here?
Yes, there is.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, no. I'm just...
It's kind of a vague story, but it's a story nonetheless.
Is it better than Destiny's story?
Yes.
I like how you were just like, yes.
Yeah, no, hands down, yes.
There's a story with Destiny?
That's what
yeah, exactly. That's what I would say.
Story in quotations for Destiny.
Executing phase shift.
Okay.
Catch a ride.
Did you do the phase shift where it like shows you without your clothes?
Sure, why not?
What kind of phase shift did you think she was talking about? Of course that's what it is.
Of course. What else would there be?
I want a pimento taco.
Try requesting another car.
I'm out of here.
It's gonna have grenades.
It don't matter.
Not even use grenades.
The vault hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
I'ma follow Pablo.
Sometimes I hate bandits. You're so unburdened. Things like intelligence, culture, morality.
Hit a bullet now. Went the wrong way.
Go on, but I won't. But I could.
You guys jump over the bridge? Because I didn't do that. I jumped into the room.
Yes.
Left bumper gives you a
yeah, boost. Gives you a boost.
You mean left stick?
No, left bumper
too. Left stick. Like drives your vehicle.
It's like halo control.
Oh,
dude.
Left bumper throws out my mech. My mech.
No, wait, you're in the vehicle. In a car, dumbass.
Where are you? Hold on, I'll come pick you up.
Or just go to the machine and teleport to one of the vehicles. Not
the
mine,
because
I just... I'm stuck. I need
Hold
help.
Hold on now.
How did we even get up there? Who are you?
What? What's your problem? I'm not with you, Paul. Hold on. Get in.
I know. Alright. I don't... Oh, where the hell am I taking? Alright. I'm walking the rest of the way. I'm next... never mind. I'm near another catch a ride.
There we go.
See, like that.
Yeah. I didn't realize you got no vehicle. Bastard.
Ow. Who did that?
Sure, if I need that health, I might.
Just we'll take it just to spite Pablo, since he's got such low health.
You're over there, I'm over here. It's not gonna bother me.
So now it bothers you. It bothers you a lot.
Alright. Dumbass.
Whoops. That's a rock. Seriously?
We are so
Did I
wedged.
Seriously land this thing on somewhere I can't
perfect,
get out of?
The perfect wedge. Holy shit.
Don't worry, I did the same thing. I had to get out and walk the rest of the way.
Tell us. Fuck you guys. What? Another one? Ah.
This is ridiculous.
I know it is. What the fuck? Where are these assholes coming from?
They just keep spawning, dude. This is the game. Respawn constantly.
Eh, well, looks like that's not happening. Huh, I guess I got full health.
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up.
Hold up. You're a vault hunter.
Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh. So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you?
What if I don't want to do that?
Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
You're in here.
Hanson,
there we go.
Here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault.
You really just warped my car?
And safety for yeah, I guess so. Except
you assets and sanctuary. You gotta get out and walk the rest of the way.
Oh well. Buddy. Hey, you stole my kill. I would have fucking been back by now.
Oh, I thought...
Well, yeah, I had to kill that little thing. Trouble over there?
No.
Nah, you got it.
Look at me when I'm charging at you.
Turning repost. Now collect the
fire. Ah, you fucker. Don't you move. Stay up here. You stay up here. Alright, thank you.
Get her, mannequin.
Ah, he's back.
You on mute there, mannequin?
Yes. Yes, I am. But I had only been for a few seconds. I hadn't said much.
You can always tell. You're just like, it's awfully quiet. Oh, fuck you, dude.
Whoa, what happened there, Dave? That took a lot of my health. Oh, it's a badass thing. Oh, God damn it. You guys can.
I need help.
I don't even think I can reach you guys. Holy shit, you lost.
Oh,
fast.
I was literally trying to kill him.
Nope.
You're so far in front of me.
It don't matter, I just came up because there was nothing else around.
Alright. Oh, I'm way over here. Catch a ride.
Where are we supposed to go?
To the diamond.
We are at the diamond. Eh, never mind. I don't fucking care. Should play. Find me shit to kill.
Don't steal my gear!
I killed him.
No, that's what he said. No, that's what this dude said. You don't.
I thought you were talking about like complaining about. I was like, dude, there's plenty of loot in this game. It doesn't.
No. I don't care about that. I'm just saying.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. I know exactly what you're talking about when you kill them and they're like, don't steal my gear. Ah, monglets.
That sound will do admirably. Find me a few.
Well, melee them. No, my bad. I didn't mean to challenge you with the mama. You can you get the fur, which you still need for a quest back in God knows where.
Oh, really? You get that? I didn't think about that. Okay.
Well, yeah, it's one of the beginning quests for Sir Hammerlock. I guess Brian never completed it.
Nope.
I noticed that because I was melee. And clumps of fur came off, so.
Ah!
Didn't seem like you were doing too good there for a second, Pablo.
Oh, I'm doing fine.
No, I know. Your character had electricity and was like, making funny noises.
I'm on you. Come on, I'm. Oh, yeah, it does give. Alright. Pulling on hair.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Ow. Stop punching me, you jerks.
Oh, who killed him?
Nobody, I don't think.
I'm down.
Hold on.
Oh, wait. There we go. I just stole Brian's kill to save my ass.
Claptrap's one of the best characters in any game ever.
The comments that these guys say crack me up.
Oh, yeah.
Goddamn Blitzers, there's too many of them.
Yeah, no, Gearbox definitely has a huge sense of, a really good sense of humor. Yeah, that's a badass bully monk, so watch out now. I know.
Yeah.
We're all picking at him. It's going to take a little while here because he's not facing me. I can't see his face to critical. Oh, wait. That's a little better. Still taking its time, but... Uh-oh. I think he's after me now.
Yeah.
I got him.
Wonderful. You've got all the fire I need. Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Bring me the fur, and I'll give you a shotgun. Who picked up that recorder?
It was a shield.
Oh, I thought it was a...
It was a cut rate shield.
We got another badass over here.
Alright, time to break out the shotgun. Where's he going? Get back here, you bastard. bitch.
Stop shooting at things!
Vault Hunter? Didn't think I rated that much of a rescue. One of those...
I'm killing, hurt myself.
Hey, you hurt me too. I know you did. It just vibrated my controller.
Yeah, you're my bitch now. You like my vibrator?
No, you vibrated my controller.
Don't worry, I just make my baby pretty happy.
Okay.
You have to look at it from Paul's eyes. Everything he says is hilarious.
Oh, yeah, I always forget about that. Well, no shit. Where the hell are we out here?
We gotta walk back. We're. We gotta get out of this area.
Whatever you say.
Or no, we gotta go left. Sorry.
Whatever you say. Going left. See ya.
No, not there.
This is back where we started. Fuck.
Don't steal my gear. Oh, come on.
Oh.
What the hell was that? Is that? What the fuck was that?
My grenade, it shouldn't have hurt you. Oh, did it hit all the barrels in the area? Probably.
Probably.
Cause all I did was lob a grenade. Whoa, there's a grenade from them.
I guess I can't get a vehicle through there. Oh well.
Here's to me, Patter, tearing shit up. Brian's like, where am I?
Yeah, right. He's lost in the middle of nowhere.
I see your names. I'm just driving towards
you. Yeah, I can see yours too, but I can see how far away it is. All the way up at the top of the hill, watching it get slowly, get a little closer. Wait.
What the hell's that?
You got him. Never mind. You're good.
Fucking my name somehow. Oh, it's a Merv grenade. That's what it was.
Where are most of these cocksuckers? Oh, there.
Well, we gotta kill three more.
Oh, gotcha.
Lost a good man today.
Ooh.
I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly.
Look at that. It's iridium. Aww. All these fuckers here, and I can't see any of them.
God damn it. And you're so far
away.
I'm alright. Oh no, you were so far away.
Oh,
like, me and Brian are both down below. Hold on. I don't know if I can get up there in time.
No, I'm alright.
Alright. Well, you weren't up to that point until that dude showed up, so that's why I was up here. They just keep coming.
Yeah, they don't seem to be stopping.
Sniper rifle. What did I get?
I think I stopped. Whoop! Jump down there. Fuck. I think I'm gonna stop at midnight because I'm like falling asleep as
yeah.
I sit here.
I kind of hear you.
Let's get the sanctuary. I think that's a decent thing. Once I get
there. Okay.
We're almost there.
Well, yeah, that's all we got left to do. Well, except, well, they asked us to get a power core or something, right? Or did we already get that?
We already got that.
Okay.
That's the goal, just to get the sanctuary.
No, that's fine. That's not that bad. That'll probably only take till about midnight anyway, so.
What's the achievement, the character-specific achievement that I have to do for the Berserker?
Whatever your gun zerk is, you have to do it for like a certain amount of time, I want to say. Like, hold a gun zerker, whatever, power up for a minute or something.
I'm assuming that every kill extends it.
Yeah, it must be something like that. Yeah, because mine is, I guess I have to upgrade. Did you play as the hunter the first time, didn't you?
No, I played as what you're playing.
That's what I'm playing as, the hunter.
No, the sniper dude. Is he called the hunter?
So, yeah, well, I don't know what he's, he might not be called a hunter in this, I'm not sure, but that's what they called Mordecai in the first one. And it's the same basic character, and you played as him, right? So the achievement for him is like have it last a certain amount of time.
Assassin. How do you make assassin.
It? Yeah. Assassin. There you go. You're right. How do you make
hunter.
It last longer? Did you get that achievement?
I thought I did.
Because I think it's just through upgrades in the skill tree, but I'm not exactly sure. I never looked into it because I stopped playing this game when you bailed on video games.
I didn't bail on video games.
Paul, you so did, dude. I'm not saying you didn't come back eventually, but you didn't play for years. Literally years.
Yeah, bullshit. I was lying about
the last part. Dude, how long did you live at your mom's for?
You bandits come to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because
you didn't play that entire time.
I
got a little
secret that I was out for that 1 year. I did.
It was and it was more than a year.
I was only at my mom's for a year until this house came through, and then I was back out.
Is hitting me. Oh, throwing rocks at me.
Yeah. Just stupid bully mom. Damn, I am low on ammo.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Open up, let me get in Sanctuary. And then we can end the game for the night.
Yeah. That'll work.
Indeed.
Yeah, I just ain't with it tonight. I think it's catching up to me. I'm probably going
for a little bit. Alright.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done!
Alright, I think we're in Sanctuary. Burning
that place to the yeah, we gotta deliver the power cord. Yeah, and then it ends the mission. Once
you burned it. Note to Brian, the power cord is.
A bad over power here. Cord. Yeah.
It's, Handsome Jack controls it.
Okay.
Plug that power cord into the shield generator.
Well, not this one.
You sure about that? Or is that the next one? That we got
I think it's the next one. Or maybe you're right. I forget. I feel like you end up having to switch it again, though.
That's possible.
There's a Chief.
Or maybe it's just because it's a Hyperion core anyway, and Handsome Jack controls Hyperion, he ends up being able to control it anyway. It might be something like that. It's an honor
to meet a Vault Hunter. Just open the gate. It's an honor.
Pleasure to meet you. Constant vigilance, Vault Hunter. The Resistance has needed somebody like you for a while now.
Come on, butthole.
What are we waiting for?
There you go.
Him to press
Private Chess up here to open the damn gate. Private Jacob. Jacob. Town mechanic.
Catch a ride.
I mean, darn. Roland needs your help.
Crap. I mean, darn.
Don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
All right, we're done.
Yep.
Hold on. Guys, do you want some purple weapons? Because I had 95 golden keys.
Oh, whatever. It's just the cutscene with. Robots, and you eat metal out the
garbage and stuff. All right. Well. I think I'm good.
All right. And I just started getting a couple viewers in here too.
You never take me alive, you robotic stone bitch.
Yeah, probably wouldn't last anyway.
Blue Jays beat the Orioles.
Ooh, what about these Phillies?
Yeah, now next time we play, you'll have to open up some golden keys there for us, Bobo.
Yeah, I got 94 keys to use, and I'm not going to use them all.
Sweet.
Alright, sweet. Alright,
so yeah,